diffuser, put some essential oils. I'm going to use. So I'm going to use this lavender essential oil. I'm going to use this mint one. It's a very nice one. I'm going to use these ones from Sage. These ones. This one and basically this one and this one. So let's get started. So I'm going to there go. There's the first essential oil. So I just put in this one. Next one I'm going to put in is this one. The last one. Okay, so let's put this lavender one in. Okay, so now we're going to put in the ones from Sage. This one is called Allergy Resistant. So, yes. And if you have any allergies, then make sure you definitely get allergy relief. Why am I putting the diffuser? I've been using it for a long time. And this one is called Emil. Again. So, in case that this doesn't drop. This one from this Emil smells so good. I wish you guys can smell it, but you can't. Okay, started receiving questions. And okay, so there we go. Now it looks like I'm going to go. I'm going to go in my bedroom and put it in, and I'm going to, then you guys are going to look at it and see how pretty it looks. So I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. I'm going to show you how it looks. So turn on the light. And hold the buttons. Guys, I need to turn it on. Okay guys, I got it. If you can't see it, you can't see the sky, but defuser is really not a hammer.